Hello everyone, it's been really long time since I made any review videos, so from today I decided to make some review videos, and today I am going to give review of Bitdefender Total Security. They have designed a new interface for Bitdefender Total Security, and I am not familiar with this design that much, but I will get familiar as much as I will start using it. And if you will take a look here, scan recommendation, actually it is showing here some tips. It is recommending us to scan because I haven't scanned my device since I installed a Bitdefender Total Security. It is showing here quick scan, VPN and other Total Security. You can install it on another device, SafePay privacy. Actually it's a new tab in which you can do your transactions in SafePay. You can add some quick actions here. You can add your system scan, vulnerability scan, check Wi-Fi safety and some other options. But right now I'm not going to add any of these things. Let's take a look at protection. Here we have antivirus protection, where it is giving us option to quick scan, system scan, and you can also do full system scan. It will scan your entire computer. Actually I can't speak properly because I am feeling pain in my neck. And this is vulnerability scan, in which it will scan your system settings in which hacker can hack you, and it will suggest you to change those settings, which hacker can use those settings to hack your device. Right now firewall protection is off. I am going to turn it on. Anti-spam protection, it is going to check for spam in your apps like Outlook and some other apps. Online threat prevention. Let's click here. It will check for web attacks. It will also advise you for research, encrypted data, web scan, fraud protection, phishing protection. Advanced threat defense, save files, you can add your folder and application access, and ransomware remediation. Actually I have never used this option. Let's click on privacy. It will manage all your password. You can store all your password in it and you can use it safely when you need it. We have data protection file shredder. It will delete your file in the way in which it will become almost impossible to recover those files. So actually it will delete your file very safely. VPN, actually I personally don't prefer VPN of Bitdefender because it allows you to use limited amount of data, so I personally don't prefer it, this VPN. File encryption, SafePay, I have already talked about SafePay. Parental control, I don't have any kids, but if you have any kids then you can monitor your kids' activities and control it by using this option. Let's take a look at utilities. This is one click optimizer. It will let's click here. It is cleaning your junk file and registry clean and some other things, but I personally don't like to do that, so I will stop it. I'll close it. Startup optimizer. Actually when you start your computer, then some useless apps get started automatically. It will optimize all of those things if you will click here, but I normally don't suggest these options to use. So I think this is enough talk. I think I should start testing this Bitdefender Total Security, and I will start this online prevention. Let's start with first link. Bitdefender blocked it. Let's get to next one. It is also blocked. Let's try this one. It is taking too much time to load, so I will move to next one. It is blocked, so I will get to next one. It is failure to block this one, hinge.exe. I will start testing next link while it download this file. This is also blocked. Let's try this one. It is also blocked. So it failed to block only one URL. So result is 87.5% online detection rate. This is not bad. Let's take a look at detection. I will close this one. And this is our downloaded virus. I am going to delete this. I will close this one. I am going to extract this malware files, and before I do that, I am going to update Bitdefender. So we can get latest virus signatures. While it download all the updates, I am going to disable its protection. I am going to disable firewall protection and antivirus protection. For I think 30 minutes will be enough. Let's close this. It's taking too much time to get updates. So it is updated. So I am going to close this one and extract all these files here. As you can see here, I have total 154 malware samples. I am going to do here a right click scan. It got total 144 items. Let's choose the action here. I'm going to delete these files. Application. I'm going to take proper action. Choose here, take proper action. I'm going to click on continue to resolve these issues. There are total 144 items to be solved, and it is showing that there are two files which is password protected. So it has detected total 147 items, but I can't take it. I will going to take it 144. Let's see how many items are left here. There are 11 items here. So let's calculate its result. It got 92.86% of detection rate and 87.5% online threat detection rate. This is very good result, and I can suggest you this antivirus to use from this result, and you can decide by yourself. But I personally don't prefer this antivirus software that much. But it's up to you what you want. If you want to use those features which it is offering you, then you can spend money after this antivirus software. But if you want any simple protection, then you can go with basic protection of Windows 10. So I think this is it for today. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this antivirus software.